This is where you mount the cassette.
The biggest difference is the speed of shifting.
So it's a 30% reduction of your large chain.
But I suggest you, you know, give it a go.
Very cool.
It's really surprising.
You get in the big rink like that.
That's just smoother.
And you're not going to drop your chain.
No, never.
That's fucking sweet.